Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Lisa.
Lisa. How are you today, Lisa? How are you today?
I'm fine.
Okay, so you were sick on the Tuesday, okay? Right? Okay. So, okay, when?
When in I had.
So where can you see star? In the
sky.
Yes. Would you like star?
Yes. Night time is when the fire lighting. It is night time when the bad light.
Do you know what do they do in the night? What do the bats do in the night? They hunt. They hunt. They hunt bats.
Night time is when that beats me. The lights go out when
it is night time. What?
Bedtime.
Bedtime.
My time is when I go to sleep.
What about you? When do you go to sleep? 9 p.m.
10
p.m. Good.
What do I wear? A foot wear a shoe. A jacket wear a shirt. A weight wear a belt. A finger wear a ring. A wrist wear a watch. A head wear a hat. A face wear a smile. A heart wear love. Sometimes it seems to recycle.
Become the
same thing.
Yeah, the same thing. It means newspaper, right? The same things.
Sometimes the thing to recycle
becomes
a new thing. New paper can become kitty little.
Do you have raised cat in your home? Do you have
yes.
cat in your home? And dog? Also dog?
Paper can become toilet paper. Still can become bicycle park.
Can you ride the bicycle? Can you ride? Can you ride bicycle?
Plastic bottle can become jacket. Plastic jug can become table.
Where can you see this table? Where can you see this table? In the park?
Yes. Black can become kitchen couch. Cardboard can become a paper bag. Or because you recycle.
So would you like recycling?
Yes.
Would you like recycling?
Why does an octopus need it out?
Would you like an octopus? You like it? Or no? So where can you see octopus?
In the
ocean. In the mountain or in the ocean?
Ocean.
White arm. Okay, the first arm is for?
The first arm is for grasping a thing. The second arm is for combing her hair.
Combing, okay.
The third arm is for playing catch.
The fourth arm is for
holding an umbrella. The sixth arm is for gripping a bag.
For carrying
a bag.
The seventh
and eighth are for gripping hugs.
Gripping hugs. So who do you give hugs? Who do you give hugs to? Your mom. Okay. Very good. Goodbye.